Only on 7, an Albuquerque man tracked down a thief with the help of the suspect's own sneakers.
Action 7 News reporter Laura Terrain joins us live from southwest Albuquerque with their surveillance video that shows the criminal in action.
Doug and Shelley, on Monday, this neighborhood around Goldfinch Court looked a whole lot different. That's because it was covered in snow, and it was because of that fresh powder that police say a man who stole hundreds of dollars worth of valuables from at least 6 cars was able to run, but not able to hide.
In the cloak of darkness and the cloak of a hoodie, Julio Reyes says this man stole a GPS, stereo, even dresses out of the cars parked in Reyes' driveway.
From my mom's van, they stole her wedding dress, my little sister's dresses for the baptism.
But that's not the only clothing connected to this crime. Police say the suspect, Daniel Padillo, was wearing sneakers with such a distinctive zigzag tread that another one of his victims immediately recognized the shoe prints.
I just knew that they were because of the pattern. I used to wear them when I was younger.
Olivas tells me that he recognized the tracks in the snow as that of a Nike Cortez shoe because he has a pair himself, and he followed the footprints all the way to the suspect's house.
When police arrived, they searched the house and found some of the stolen items, though Ray says he's still out hundreds of dollars in electronics.
My stereo ran me $200. The GPS was a good $200, too.
But his mom's wedding dress was found, thanks in part to those footprints. And for that, we asked.
Are you thankful for snow?
Yeah. Well, I'm from Colorado, so I love snow.
Now, according to these police documents, Daniel Padilla did admit to going on this stealing spree. In southwest Albuquerque, Laura Terrain, KOAT Action 7 News.
Padilla faces several charges, including 6 counts of auto burglary.